Nirul, enough with that kiss-ass move of calling town hall debate questioners by their first name. Thank you, Karen, and take care of that rash. At the Lincoln-Douglas debate, you didn't hear, "Excellent question, Beauregard." But unless you pay some wage, it's still technically slavery. Just once, I'd like to hear a candidate say, "I want to get back to the earlier point made by the fat guy wearing the hairpiece and the ridiculous belt buckle."